I'ma eat them beans. See what we can do. We gotta figure this out. So we still don't have this guy's fucking case, man. You don't see anything good. There's a lot of personal information happening. A lot of very, very personal information happening. I'm trying to transfer the way that I do things over to my my creator email account is the best way to say that. So it's not always my name. Maddie knows that it's always my fucking name. She do be knowing. Talking in the... Yeah, I've lost everyone. Everyone hates me now. Okay. I now own the document. Ugly sound. Wow, 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 wow. It's only you. It's only Maddie and Broken. My king and my queen. Talking and not, but I still talk. I can laugh it off. Okay. Okay. Shout out to my girl Aria. Hey Aria, the cops and ADA are being weird with this one. They will not comma. It's a semicolon. They will not give me access to the case. Here is the filing. There is the initial filing. Ah! They're being cringe. Broken left. Well, might as well quit my job of not having a job. Wait, it's only an Xbox? That can't be true. Or to carry you. Does it feel good like the memory? Oh, it's Aria. Hello, it is me, Chaz. Hey, hello, Chaz. Chazzy baby.
Oh my God, Chaz, why are you screaming? Why are you so loud?
Hello!
I'm going to hang up.
Text no, sorry, me. Sorry. I was... Hey, sorry. I was in a bar.
Okay. What do you mean they won't give you access to the
wire? I've gone down there 3 times, and they're like, we can't find the report. There is no report. And then there was a guy that was like, I found the report. I'm tagging you on it. And they didn't do that.
They tagged it for a lawyer. Was it Benji?
It's supposed to be Benji Adams. The only report in there is from 2 months ago.
Yeah, MDT is broken right now, so they might have it. Did they give you a report number?
No.
Hey, talk to the person that said they found it and get that report number.
I'll do my best, but they've been fucking around. I'm gonna have to hit them with obstruction of justice.
I will call the commissioner if they won't add you to it. But if it's merely because they couldn't find it, the MDT is completely broken, and as a lawyer, I'm sure you'll see, witness.
Well, I do know that, but it was more that the ADA was saying that it never happened while she was standing in the corner while I was trying to get a deal on the case. That it never happened. You know what I mean? It's kind of like someone can't go to prison for something that never happened.
All right, try to figure out who that cop was that found it and get you the report number, and I'll talk to Starla. Okay.
We'll do.
All right. Thank you.
So, I have to, that's a good reminder. Our scheduling's a bit wonky, and I'm trying to do all of that on, Friday. We were going to chat on Tuesday, but he didn't respond until Tuesday and proposed today. and today did not work for me. Thank you. Thank you for being my assistant, Maddie. Woo! We gotta get an outfit for Chazzy Baby. Can't just wear the same thing every day. Glug, glug, glug. Glugging. I'm glugging. Hot, hot, hot. Oh, it's hot. Ah! Now my mouth is burned and I can't feel any pain. Dear Maddie, we've come a long way. Will you be mine? Oops. I forgot I have to... I'm out of... Oh, got one more. Got one more brain sanity pill. We're good. Hot! Hot man with hot beverage. Haha, that's how I feel. In the moment. Clip it, ship it. Clip it, ship it. It's green! This son of a bitch needs actual food, and no one's ever at Uwu Cafe. Fuck it, I'll work Uwu! I will fucking work Uwu as a lawyer. Chazzy Uwu, baby. But I want ownership stake. I want ownership interest. Did anyone like my post about gang members needing to pop off? There's a limit to your love. Where's my post about gangs popping off? Like a waterfall. All in the motion. It was like here. Oh. There's a limit to your love. Your love, your love, your love. Yeah, they're never open. They don't really have posted hours either. So careless. Sending tweet. Sending tweet. Sending great tweet. Suwu. Oh. Looking for, come on, come on, give me the engagement, give me engagements, come on, come on. Like, retweet, retweet it, retweet, retweet, retweet it, retweet it, retweet, retweet it, retweet it, tweet it, retweet, love it, love it, come on, come on, hit me with the socials. God damn it. Updating ad. I also like to call the prosecutors. It's Roxy.
Idaho, it's Roxy.
Howdy ho, it's Jazzy baby.
I can tell that.
How?
I do.
Is it the shouting?
Well, your name's on my caller ID, so.
Oh, that helps.
It really does. Yes, I spoke with Aria. I'm just waiting for the officer. I honestly got.
You remember, right? Like, he said he was tagging me on that shit.
I don't remember him saying that. I'm just trying to remember who's supposed to
be. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, because that's what Aria asked me. Aria asked me about which.
Selective memory. Yeah, I don't remember who it was, but this was, you know, it tied to the case where you were in the corner with the sheriff. You told me to shut the fuck up. Mm-hmm. Remember that one?
Not that one. I don't even remember anybody.
You have a selective memory, I'm thinking, Roxy.
Yeah, probably. Who knows?
But also, you're there all day, so I don't blame you.
Listen, okay, sometimes I have to fucking take... Hearing all bullshit every day is not the greatest.
Yeah, you gotta let things out.
I'm sorry. One more time.
I said you have to have a Steam release.
Yeah, I'm trying to understand, like, or figure out who was the officer. I'm pretty sure it was Ernest, but I could doubt it. I don't think it was.
Okay.
I'm just trying to understand, like, who it was for Benjamin or Benji, correct?
It's Benji Adams. You might recall I was like, his first name might be Benjinald, and the guy actually thought I was serious.
Yeah, well, people are very gullible nowadays. So
I know.
That. I can't fix that. Because the only thing I only see one, and that was about what? How long ago was this one?
This one is like 2 days ago, 3 days ago, max.
All right, so I'm looking at Benji Adams.
And it's 2 months.
All right, so it's just, I don't know. Our fucking MDTs are really fucking screwed right now.
Yeah, he said it was like mistagged, and that it, because yeah, I was there, you know, slinging.
So here's the thing. It's been doing that, not just a lot, like every single, it's been doing that. It's, you press one thing and all of a sudden it's pressing other things, and it's just, well, as you see, it's kind of broken today.
Yeah, some fat fingered cops. But they gotta make it more ADA suitable for Boston.
No, it's not them. Again, it's the actual system itself for the MDT. It's,
yeah, that's what I'm saying. Boston's got big fingers. They gotta be.
Okay, discrimination is not gonna help you in any matter.
I'm not. Okay? I'm saying the MDT discriminates against Boston.
No. It's,
you said they people, hit one thing, it hits another. I'm saying they need to accommodate for his large fingers.
Sir, respectfully, do you ever let anybody fucking talk?
Well, you're the one saying things over me.
No, this is what I've been saying. What Aria London has been telling me, that there is problems with the system with the MDT. So it's not just him. So you're blaming other people because they're fat fingering, according to you, which is discrimination.
That's what you said.
No, I did not.
You said they're hitting one thing and it hits the other thing, which means their fingers are large.
No. Sir, what part of system issue do you not understand? Not personal issue, system issue.
Seems like you have a personal issue with the system.
No, honey, not at all. It's actually, it's having an issue with me, apparently, because apparently someone doesn't have any fucking charges I'm looking at. So yeah, no, it's a system issue.
I'd prefer to be called vinegar.
I'm not going to be doing that, sorry. I cannot be, that is just way too, no.
Not honey, vinegar.
All right, I could call you Sour Patch Kid. Hey, you want to call
Thank
that?
Thank you.
All right, so like I said, I'm going to figure out who was the officer that was dealing with you, and then they could try to go ahead and add the lawyer take to that.
Perfect.
Okay. I don't know when I'll see them, but I will let you know when they do. All right?
All right. They're going to hit obstruction with justice if they keep kicking this can.
Well, how about you come over here with your beautiful little hair tell them that yourself?
Okay.
All right, honey.
Bye.
Oh, all right. Sweet and sour. I don't know what you want me to call you anymore.
Yeah, that's all right.
All right, bye.
Why would you do that? My hog!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No, please, please!
I didn't mean to do that. Now I don't know how to stop. I did it. Okay. Now I gotta go down to Stroke Masters on my day off!
Here you go, bud.
Thank you, that counts. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Get yourself a little body and engine. Take care of her. Make her look all nice and pretty.
So polish her up. Give her a little slick job. Okay.
Ooh.
If you ever need help. Oh, God.
Are
I'm
you
not
a
taking that right now. Yeah, yeah. I'm Chazzy. I'm Chazzy Baby. You've probably heard of me. Best lawyer in the city.
I actually need some lawyer help right now.
All
right.
I don't know who called me, so I probably have to go get someone off right now. Hard and real.
Chaz?
That's
Chaz
me.
Carlson?
That's me. All right, you call me, you send me a message with your concerns, I got you, okay?
Yeah. Appreciate it, brother.
Thanks for hitting me.
You're welcome. I think you made profit on that round.
Hello?
Hello, this is Chaz Carlson. Sorry, I was getting my car attacked, so I couldn't
Oh, no worry. I seen your ad saying you're gonna get me off, really, and you promise. Can you help me?
Yeah.
How much you charge?
Oh, it's always free.
Oh, really? Okay.
I get satisfaction by getting people off.
Excellent. Well, I like that, man. Can we work together?
Yeah, what do you mean work together?
Well, I mean, don't we work together?
What?
Like, isn't it a team effort?
It's not a, well, no. You're in a situation in which you need to get off, and I have to get you off.
No. I'm in a situation in which I'm trying to help you get someone off.
Who needs to get off?
Well, anyone that calls you. You are a lawyer, right?
Yes.
And I'm a paralegal, right?
Oh, you're a paralegal? Oh, well, you should have led with that.
Oh, sorry. I thought that was a...
No, that was not implied.
Sorry, you're right. I had an ad out, but I seen you...
I get called from prostitutes all the time.
Oh, okay, that's good to know. Well, look, I'm looking to use your services to get some experience and some exposure today, if you don't mind.
Absolutely. Hold on. What the hell's your name, sir?
My name is J to the motherfucking Z, Jay-Z.
You're yes. Jay-Z?
Yes, I am him.
I'm honored.
Well, actually, I'm not him, because I have him with me. He's also a paralegal and needs a lawyer representation to take us both today. Can you help, my friend?
Wait, you're Jay-Z, but you're not Jay-Z?
No, I'm Jay-Z, but I'm not him, because I have Himothy with me.
His name's Himothy?
Yeah, this is Debo Himothy, he's with me in my car. How about we just meet? It'll be
that
easier
name
if I
sucks.
Explain to you.
Himothy?
I dare you to say it to his face, that's crazy.
I gotta go fill my gas tank up and go get stroke mastered. But then I'm gonna go to. I'm gonna send you a message. I'll go to the PD shortly. All right, I'll send you a message when I'm at the PD.
I'll meet you there. All right. How long you think? 10, 15?
Yeah, probably like 15.
Okay, sound good, man. I'm in a little Lamborghini.
Okay, nice to meet you, Jay-Z.
nice to meet you too. What was your name one more time?
You gotta say Chazzy Baby.
Chazzy Baby.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Thank you.
Okay, okay, I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye, boss.
Hell yeah. Timothy? Because he's him. I'm not him. I like that guy. I like this guy. I don't know who this man is, but I like him. Because he made fun Timothy jokes. Where the fuck gas at, bro? Oh, God, I need that gas. Whoop, whoop. Is there not just gas, like, right here? Where? The fuck? I thought that was gas. I feel like that's gas. Everyone wants to work with Chazzy Baby. Everyone loves Chazzy Baby. I hate paralegals. There's one thing in this world I hate, and it's paralegals.
England.
What? Funyuns? Funyuns?
No, England.
What about it?
Me.
Your name's England?
Oh, who's this?
Did he just say the word England and then say me? What the fuck is happening?
England.
Yeah, I get that. Go Tottenham Hotspurs, huh? Go Tottenham.
Oh my god. That's all you guys ever say.
Yeah. Hotspurs.
The worst team in the worst team in the
They are not the worst team. They just lost the other day. But that's fine.
And what makes you even want anything to do with them?
I grew up loving them.
Oh my god.
I'm American. I have no common sense.
England.
Yeah, they got a bird on the ball. Isn't that great?
England.
Mm-hmm. What's your name, miss? I like your accent. Where are you from? New Zealand?
Pardon?
England.
I'm from English.
Oh, England. Where? Oh. Are you from
England? English.
Oh, you are from England. Okay, that's why you said
I'm from English.
Okay. What's going on? Do you work here?
What do you mean, do I work here?
I don't know. I came here to refuel, and this guy came out. I didn't know if this was like New Jersey, where you do everything for me.
Trevor, are you gonna say hi?
Too shy.
Say hello to him then.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Chaz.
Hello, Chaz.
I'm the best lawyer in the city.
Ooh.
Watch
what
this.
What do you do with a lawyer?
Objection.
I need a lawyer.
You need a lawyer?
I've got two lawyers harassing me right now.
Oh, they suck.
Yep, and they keep demanding money from me.
Oh, I don't charge any money. I'm pro bono all the way. And I guarantee that I get you off. I guarantee that I get you off satisfaction stamped on your face.
I love that for me.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, lovely.
Uh-huh. You know that...
What's your name?
Oh, it's Chaz.
Ooh,
people call me Chazzy Baby. The gangs do, at least.
Oh.
The gangs?
Oh, we've not met any gangs, have we?
No, we've stayed far away from the gangs.
I wouldn't wear that color then. You can't wear any color in the city because they're all gang affiliated.
What, even yellow and blue stripes of white things?
Yep. That's the Bumblebee Shark Gang.
So I have an issue in it. It's like I'm sometimes talking another language. I'll walk up to like someone and I'll just say England, and they just stare at me blankly like you did. What's going on?
Well, it's kind of a weird conversation starter. What am I supposed to say? God save the king?
I panic, you see, and I don't know what to say. It's kind of like, you know.
So I can always do this. Just say England, I can always just like pull into my pocket and get my beans. You guys love that, right?
Oh, Trevor.
It's a bit, yeah, you like that. Hey, you bean boys! Like bean buddies!
Milky beans. Milk added in.
Yeah, you can tell I add milk, huh?
So what we do, we pour a bit of milk in the beans.
Put a bit of milk in the beans.
Put on toast. You don't do that, do you? You don't like toasty beans.
I love toasty beans.
Oh, good. So we also, sometimes we have little sausages in our beans as well.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm vegetarian.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I know. I've been told that if I keep taking some antibiotics, that'll pass.
Antibiotics.
Oh, sorry, antibiotic.
No, you say it like that.
Antibiotic.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Literally saying the same way we say it, Jenny.
Say it again.
Antibiotic. That's right.
Antibiotic.
That's right.
Pronounce the P. Antibiotic.
Are you saying anti?
Anti.
Well, yeah, but that would be like anti up.
You say anti, so it's
anti. Yeah, anti. Like I'm anti this. Would you say I'm anti-smoking or I'm anti-smoking? No.
Anti-smoke.
Would you say I would like to anti-up or anti-up?
I don't know what that means.
Like, in poker. Like, match.
I'm not a gambler. Snap.
You never heard the song, anti-up?
Nope.
Oh.
We only play Uno and Snap.
Well, like, anti is, there's two, there's like, anti- an anti. There's two different words. A N T E, A N T I. Oh shit! This is probably someone needing my help in the cells. Hold on, my British companions.
No
Hello,
problem.
It's me, Chaz.
Sorry, Chaz was just talking to you at Uvu. I hit your car.
That's right.
So essentially I got two things. One's a little more priority than the other. So
Oh, sorry, I can't chat right now as I have to get to the PD. Send me a note through messages, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
Bye.
Oh you? Bye guys.
Oh right. I thought you were talking to them.
Oh yeah. No, I was saying it was the phone guy, don't worry about it. But oh, I do have to get going. It's names again? England.
My name is Jenny Taylor.
Jenny Taylor and Trevor. You guys are both great.
Thank you.
Did you know if you say my name really fast, it's really funny.
Jenny Taylor. That must be a British thing.
Get it.
I don't get it.
Oh my god.
Jenny Taylor. Jenny Taylor.
Say it really quick.
Jenny Taylor.
Trevor, you say my name really fast.
Jenny Taylor. I don't get it. Bye, Jenny Taylor. Bye, Trevor.
Bye.
I don't get it. What? Broken, what does it mean? Jenny Taylor. Ah! genitalia. Genitalia. That's classic. Classic. Thank you. Classic, gotcha. What a good group of British people. Classic British humor. I'll have 5 of your finest ham sandwiches, sir. Can I have 5 of your egg sandwiches, too? Thank you. Is your coffee fresh today? Yeah? All right, I'll go with some of your coffees. I appreciate it. Always great service here. Yeah, exactly. Maybe if they were all like that, the tea would still be on the boat. But yeah, there's 2 ways to spell anti. Well, there's anti and anti. So I'm like, I don't know what the fuck she's saying. There's auntie. There's also auntie. I don't know what they're all about. I'll have to ask my wife about it. Because she grew up in the British world. How appropriate was it that I was listening to the most British person possible when I pulled up on them? A burger shot's popping. You love. Like a waterfall. Ah! No ocean. Mr. James Blake. Mr. James Blake, innit? Skirt. Time to get stroked off. Imagine not going to Stroke Masters and not seeing Tim Mack. Imagine skipping on Tim Mack roleplay. May I pull in? May I pull in, sir? Sir? Sir, can I pull it in? Can I pull it in? Is it okay to pull it in, sir?
Was anybody telling you it wasn't?
No, but the silence made me feel scared.
Good as shit, man. Do you still need a repair, sir? Are you good?
Yeah, I need a repair. Hey, how you doing again? It's good to see you. Somebody hit me. In a parking lot.
Let's see how she is. Oh, okay. You just need a quick medis.
Yeah, a little good. Quick fixie.
Alright. Yeah, we're good.
That guy was rude. Yeah, I always ask for consent before I enter. Oh, that guy doesn't even work here.
Oh shit, my bad,
Whoa,
sir.
Whoa, Nash, that's our
Okay, story. That's why I asked for consent, okay? You didn't ask Whoa. Me to punch me.
May I get your state ID, please?
Yeah. My god. It's, 3179.
Thank you.
At least pick up my glasses, sir, after you sock me in the face.
Apologize, I had a muscle spasm.
Yeah, that was kind of fucked up, Nash. Not gonna lie.
No, I'm not mad at you, but it'd be nice. I can't find my glasses on the floor.
Right in front of you.
That's cold, Nash. That's fucking cold.
All right, thank you.
No problem.
guy said, fuck roleplay.
Always these 10F drivers, you know?
Alright, there you go, sir. Have one for the
Nash, man. Nash, oh, thank you so much. Always great service here.
Nash is a shrewd businessman.
I know, I'm just giving him a hard time a little bit, you know?
Yeah,
he likes being challenged. FOC.
Great roleplay. That guy was just great. I'm not mad at him. I'm not saying it wasn't a muscle spasm. Just help me pick up my glasses. Stands in front of the entryway, doesn't respond. Not a fan of that guy. That was not fun. We call that asshole roleplay. He just wants to race. Oh no. I haven't listened to this song in ages. Benny Blanco! My buddy is, one of my old bandmates is buddies with Benny Blanco. So anytime he had like a new person he was working with, we'd always listen to their music. AKA, this was someone he was dating at the time. Penny Blanco's so cool. What a talented motherfucker. This is from the era that Benny Blanco was just hanging out with Cashmere Cat next to where I worked. Ahoy, hoy!
Huh?
Sorry, that means hello. It's me, Chaz.
Chaz, baby. How you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm almost there.
Yeah, motherfucker, it's been like 25 minutes.
Dude, someone slammed into my car, all right? It was not a good time.
Let's sue them, Chaz. Let's sue them.
I can't. He gave me money.
Oh, how much money did he give you, W's Kim?
$500.
$500? That's pretty good, man.
It was not bad.
All right, well, we on the front step waiting on you, man.
All right, you'll see me. I'm there. I'm almost there. Who is that man? Don't rush me! You're a paralegal! Hello, Jay-Z. London baby, what did it do? London baby on the one and two. How are you supposed to make that light? Come on. The Rock is in the building. Like, yeah.
Okay,
like,
how about this? I will get you some euphoric burgers and some chips. You like that?
Is that Himothy?
Yeah, there's Himothy. We got about I got carrot cake, BLT, poutine, and chicken ramen too.
You guys are delivery men on the side.
Oh, we do everything, man. We jack of all trades, master. All
right, you get you on that grind. I like that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. Keep that hustle, keep that dream alive.
Yes, oh, Chaz, baby.
Yeah.
I'm here to yell at the cops.
Oh, I like that. Can I help? Loud noises.
I would say learn. You got to learn the tactic of yelling at them so they don't like kick you out.
Oh yeah, okay, I like that.
It's a lot of gaslighting.
Trust me, I've been gaslighting them for the last 2 days here because we have two lawsuits that are about to go.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Well, we'll talk about that. Here, I gotta go talk.
Fired, man. He shot my friend yesterday.
Is it Boston?
No, the guy's named Castillo or something.
Okay, all right. We can look at that too. Okay.
Okay.
But let's. I gotta go talk to my buddy Roxy
in
here.
Let's
go,
man. I'm coming with you. Come on, Himothy. Is this a cell call?
No. We're here to work out. So they're blaming issues on the MDT. Being the reason why they buried a report for one of the gang members,
no,
Benji Adams.
No way, they buried it?
They buried it.
That's not a good, I know that term, man.
How could they do that?
They're like, they're saying, well, it doesn't exist now, so nothing we can do. Man went to jail for like 100 months, and I can't get him off. I get everyone off. Satisfaction guarantee.
Yeah. Yeah, I understand. So they need a
mm-hmm.
they need to pull those charges, reimburse him for time served or
that's
something
right.
by payment compensation.
Yeah, you know.
I understand, man. How much money do you equate he could have lost out on being in there for 100 months?
Well, they unfortunately there's a statutory limit on it in this city.
How
so
long was it?
It was I think 68 months. So it's going to be $28 per
officer.
Month.
$28 per month at 16
yeah.
months
and then they
per
get
month?
A full fine reimbursement.
Oh, that's a whole $1,904 though.
Man. I need to go back to
God damn, your mind calculator.
Yeah. I'm very fast headed.
Your homies,
I'm good with
another
numbers.
Yeah.
You won't go back for a month.
Yeah, a whole month, man.
You kidding me right now?
No, he's as serious
man, need,
as a heart attack,
to,
sir.
I really need to, sir. Please.
He wants you to just send him, man. Just send him for 1 month.
What would I send you for a month for?
A littering.
Indecent
I get off by getting
sure.
other
I mean,
people
that,
off.
Yeah,
well,
I'll tell you right
no
now.
Sign
hold on.
There that says no shoes, no
Chaz.
Shoes, need no shirt, no service.
Check the peony code.
But it's hey, a combination.
It's
not
an unwritten rule.
Yeah, but he only has the shirt off.
Hold on a second. All right, hold on.
I tell you right now what they're sentencing for.
If he had
What's
no
that,
shoes.
Huh?
Yeah, you only got the shirt off. You're fine.
Hey,
if you had
hey,
no shoes,
a,
you it would be a problem.
I highly recommend you don't put in a 911 call and misuse it for 5 months. I highly recommend you do not do that, okay?
Oh, I already
don't
do
that. It.
Oh,
we'll
man.
Do it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
What's he going to do?
That's a misdemeanor
God.
Of 5 months.
Nothing worse
man.
Than a lawyer and two paralegals
oh,
clucking
no.
around
look,
your
look,
lobby.
Since we are your legal representation, we'll talk to the officer. Sir, can you just cut him down to 1 month? Yeah. As serious
as
a heart attack.
Who's your attorney?
Oh, this is his attorney, and we're the two paralegals right here.
Well, I guess.
This thing's gonna get me in trouble. All
I
right.
I promise. Look, this is a good deal for my client. Look, one
what
month.
Look, the charge is 5 months. I think you give me 1 month.
1 month, and you and
just,
no
just,
fine, and you have yourself
no parole. Zero parole.
Well, all right. All right. Is this a now? Are you sure this is a necessity?
Yes, sir, it is.
I mean, did he miss?
He's a bare-chested necessity.
Well, he kind of did.
He's willing all to right. plead hey, guilty.
Can you hold on for one sec? Let me just go ahead and clear this with my LT, all right? I don't want to get in thank trouble you. Here. Hey, right here.
All right. Sounds good.
Hey, LT.
Oh, LT. No.
Hey, this man needs to be, he's saying that he needs to go into Bolingbrook for 1 minute.
One month.
What are you talking about? 1 minute? That's insane. Homeless,
man.
My bad. All right, I'm a little flustered. I just woke up. All right, fellas.
For what reason? Okay.
We can't just, you know.
Well, his attorneys are saying he did misuse 911.
He misused 911 like a monster.
5 months, man. It's only 5 months. We said we'll negotiate. He'll plead guilty for 1 month misuse of the 911.
Yeah,
no,
that's what they
tried. What a fucking monster.
He did misuse 911, but
what the fuck language was that?
That was English, man. What the fuck are you making fun of me?
Oh my God.
Ain't no way you do this in 2023, man.
I'm just overwhelmed.
The last part you just said. The last part of it.
What the hell? You don't understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
No,
he did it.
The last part you said about, you know.
He did the bit.
I think you said ding, ding, ding a ling.
Yeah, that's what it sounded like.
He did the, he did the hangover bit. That was great.
He did do it. He did do it. Are you Chinese?
What the fuck?
That's crazy.
Get the
IA complaint ready.
It was a question.
These are paralegals. I'm just letting them do their thing.
Amicable level, okay? Let's make this nice and smooth. 1 month for my client. No jail. No fine. Bing bang boom ding dong. We done, right?
How much Vietnamese do you know?
Shit, I know enough to be deadly, okay? And you don't want to go down that battle road with me right now, okay? We're talking
Vietnamese
about our client.
Vietnamese dream, baby.
I know. I'm just saying. I've been studying Vietnamese.
Yeah, might be getting into
you ever have a Vietnamese dream?
Messing with them LT.
Well, no, I've been studying Vietnamese because I plan on visiting, so I know some.
What did you study?
Know.
Okay, let me hear some Vietnamese coming from you.
These guys sound like verbal assassins to me.
I'll be honest with you.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck with them in court.
Book Dwight. Find that in a dumpster?
Book Dwight, yeah.
You smell
Book
good.
Yeah.
You
smell
fucking
good.
The fuck
good.
Are you
Wait,
saying?
Are you sniffing me?
That's Vietnamese.
How do you say hello in Vietnamese?
Look, you're a man after my
I don't actually know how
what
to say
me?
Hello.
What about me? What about my must?
Xing Chao.
Do you smell
that's,
good?
That's definitely yeah, not Vietnamese.
It's Xing Chao.
I feel like I can't be.
Jay-Z.
I'm a little out of my element here.
Jay-Z. This guy told me saying hello in Vietnamese is not Xing Chao.
It's definitely not Vietnamese.
It's Vietnamese.
That's Xing Chao.
Xing Chao is definitely not Vietnamese.
Xing Chao is what in Vietnamese?
Xing Chao. Xing Chao.
He's saying that's hello. That is definitely not.
Too many zoomers.
You go on your phone here and go to Google and type in how to say hello in Vietnamese. If it comes up in Xing Chao, you owe me $5,000.
Okay.
Okay,
first of
you
all,
do that and let me
know. You don't know how to pronounce an X.
Yeah, that's that is not how you say. Look, he's learning. He's very, very slow. Okay, he's just a paralegal.
Why don't you do me a favor? Google that again and then hit the little speaker button and then maybe you'll learn. Maybe you'll learn.
And take it off of the British. Okay?
Hey, bacon.
Xin Chao. You know what I said? Xin Chao.
Guys, he could have already been out by now. Can we just get him with the
right, so I'm sorry about that. What's his name?
Zachary Mason.
I can barely speak English to me.
Zachary Mason. And you're turning yourself in for false reporting?
Boy, you know your mind. Right,
who's taking a piss with me, man?
I ain't gonna lie to you, man. If I was Asian, that'd be some funny shit.
What the hell?
Alright,
what does that mean?
Let's go ahead and play some cuffs.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cuff. Guys, stay inside, please.
I'm about to get everybody else mixed up.
Me too.
Alright. You are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you. You understand your rights as I read this thing.
Yes, sir.
Me too.
Can you say faster?
Yeah, no.
Like how
I also
how
had a guy that was maybe doing
What?
Mentally.
What's a dream monkey?
Do I look like I have he was like being English, but he was also doing like a weird.
No.
Old rider behind me. I don't do tricks.
So I need to talk to you.
Come on. What's going on?
I don't know. That's I've checked out.
Come goggles.
I was supposed to help these paralegals, but they seem fine. As long as they work together, they'll be fine.
So I need to fully understand the reasoning behind this man's turning himself in.
Oh, I had nothing to do with that.
There's no ulterior motive here.
No, that's these paralegals. I was just standing in the corner listening to my iPod. This gentleman named Randy Wrangler, who I think he's a cop some other jurisdiction. He has this hit jam in Vietnam called Vietnamese Dream. It's about his love relationship with a masseuse.
What the fuck?
All right. It goes, girl, you know you're my dream. It's erotic country. You're my Vietnamese dream.
Okay.
It's not about a relationship with a man. He's a straight man.
I like that.
All right.
Not that would be a problem. It's 2023.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what's?
I don't know why you would think it'd be a problem.
I wouldn't.
Well, it seemed like you did.
I don't.
Seems like you have a problem with a lot of different people, man.
It's not. I'm probably the last person that would have a problem with something like that.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'd love to hear that, man.
Yeah. Well, now you know. All right.
The more you know.
The more you know. So we're going to go ahead and take care of your client. Now, there's no other ulterior motive as to why he might be turning himself in, right? He got disclosed that.
I brought Wrangler into this world.
Yes, sir.
What steroids do you guys use?
Randy Wrangler.
Every officer we see come out of this place is like juicing.
I'm on Tren and Anavar.
Can you stop taking that, please? Because you're making the rest of us look bad, man. We get the bitches already, man. And now you're stealing all the bitches.
That's just genetics. People on the Far East are a little bit tinier than we are over here.
You said what? Motherfucker, I have you know I was born.
Tunes out again.
Know your mind. Just because you were born and raised here, don't mean your genetics have changed from being here.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, you do have a point there. Okay.
I'm just gonna eat my beans.
Now, can you help my legal lawyer, please?
Your legal lawyer? What's going on?
Well,
he's
down here on official business after the incident that we just took care of. Now,
You guys, I think you guys are fine as long as you work together. Like, you just go into private business, private law together.
We gotta wait to take the bar first, and we're waiting to.
I see. Yeah, that was impressive. You just kind of swarm cops and go ah.
Yeah, you kind of just overwhelm us. It seems like, and yeah.
Okay, it's a good tactic.
Box him in.
I got a private jet.
Well, I wouldn't box him in. Just don't touch them.
Don't touch him, man. I'm not touching you. Box him in.
You got a private jet?
Hell yeah, I got a private jet.
Box him in, lawyer.
My name is Debo Himothy.
I got a different approach. I gaslight.
That's nice. I like being in the middle of this.
He's gonna get you off.
It's like a weighted blanket.
I like this.
Mm-hmm. So, Wait, Jay-Z, why remember you, why we you, dealt with that guy, on, Benji Adams, the other day?
Sorry, say it again.
Benjinald
Adams. Was that with me?
Yeah, I believe so. It wasn't, was it?
No, I don't think it was.
It had to have been. Yeah, no, it was days ago.
It could have been with Preacher. He has a very similar tone to me.
Oh, God damn it. Does he have the same haircut?
There are two other officers with my haircut, yeah.
God damn it. You're the better one, too. God damn it.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate you.
Well, I think you can still help. The issue is that, so the other day I came down here and an individual was like, because I'm gonna slap the officer who was the arresting officer once I figure it out with obstruction of justice. If this is more than the MDT doesn't work, because I came down here and they said that the report is somewhere in the system, but they mistagged it. So that
Benji Adams.
Yeah, Benji Adams. He was actually sent for assault with a deadly. And this was on the. Let me pull up my notes. Fuck. Gotta pull up an RP clipboard. So he was sent on the 26th. And the only report I see is from 2 months ago.
Yeah, that's the only thing I see.
So if he was sent to, you know, on the 26th for that entire duration, but there's no police report, I'm going to have to take it to court on the grounds of, you know, false imprisonment.
Well, I'd have to get a hold of, I'd have to get a hold of the officer that actually did all this. Otherwise, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's, it could be a problem with our systems here.
I know, that's not... what was it? Roxy said, Roxy was like, you know, it's a problem. They try to press one button and it presses another. And I said, well, you would think that, you know, it's 2023, ADA accommodations for officers such as, Senior Officer Sider, like, they would accommodate that. And then she said I was being, you know, being rude for saying everyone has, like, that he has fat fingers. I'm just saying.
So the problem is, so just recently, a few days ago, we had a migration of our system. And that's around the time of the 26th, so, you know what I mean? I feel like there's some sort of discrepancy between then and there.
I know, but he served the time and didn't do the crime, as far as I'm aware. And the sheriff that was there, it was a woman sheriff.
Yeah, I went sheriff over... Sheriff Whitlock, she is a woman.
Yeah, you might remember this. I went over with a plea deal, and I come over into the corner. You would remember this if it was you. I go into the corner and go, okay, so here's my deal. She goes, shut the fuck up!
Okay, no, I do not remember.
That's yeah, she said that to me.
I would definitely remember that, and I don't remember it.
So. Yeah, she told me to shut the fuck up.
Definitely not me.
Yeah, that was intense. And I get it, you know, gang shootouts are bad right now, but she said shut the fuck up.
And things get pretty intense sometimes.
I know. Especially when I'm the only lawyer and I get everyone off so hard and real.
Like I said, man, it's one of those issues that that's beyond us.
Yep.
So how do you want, you know what I mean? Tell me how you want to handle it.
As of now, the guy was in court for in jail for 68 months and fined $5,000. He needs full reimbursement. Or I slap on additional charges. Because no one told me system migration is occurring right now as he's sitting there with a... Oh, hey, there she is. Roxy! 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 She does that every time. She hates me.
No, nobody here hates
you. I called her Post Malone once, and...
I was there for that one.
Yeah, I think that kind of...
You stepped away.
Okay.
So what do you want to do, man? When are you trying to get this moving? Because
as soon as possible for this guy.
So I'll have to speak with the prosecutors, Sheriff Whitlock.
Yeah.
Try to figure something out about this whole thing.
Yeah, she'll remember telling me to shut the fuck up. Roxy doesn't remember that. Whatever. But then again, Roxy, I don't think sleeps.
Well, Roxy's right.
Yeah. See, Roxy doesn't sleep.
Actually, did you hear what he's... All right, so have you been made aware of the Benji Adams case?
Oh, she knows.
Oh, I know. It just doesn't stop.
Yeah, so I tried to explain to him that it could have been around the time during the... Because he said the 26th, and we had that, you know, we had a system migration, and it's, you know...
Who was the one who told me to shut the fuck up?
The sheriff.
Well, hold on. It's kind of an issue beyond us, and I'm not sure how to, you know what I mean? And he's... The thing is, it's hard to make a case... about an issue that's beyond us.
Yeah, it's just there was another officer here yesterday when I was like, you know, hey, you know, slapping him around with like obstruction or like false imprisonment, and he goes, no, it's here. You should stop slinging accusations. I have it right here. But and he's like, I'm putting you on it right now. But he didn't do that.
Do you know which officer that was?
No clue. Roxy was there too, and Roxy doesn't remember either. He was that forgettable.
Shit happens.
I mean, there's not much I can do.
I know. Oh, he had black hair. It was parted to the left, and he wore glasses and maybe a turtleneck.
What?
Yeah.
There's nobody I know.
Mm. And he kind of sounded like this.
Sorry, can you do that one more time?
He talks like that.
I didn't hear anything come out of his mouth.
Yeah. I saw your mouth move, but I didn't hear
it. Nothing came out.
It might be, yeah, sorry. Sometimes, yeah. Ha! That better?
What the fuck? What officer sounds like that? Oh, I don't know any officer that sounds like that.
Oh, yeah.
What color was his outfit? Was it like...
I think it was, I think it was blue. Guess.
Oh, are you talking about, what's his name? Who's the person that you're dealing with? Benji, right?
Yeah, Benji Adams, yeah. But this is yesterday where you buy the coffee bean machine. Hey, I like your style.
Thank you.
I think the pink gang has the best style. I'm not saying he's in a gang.
Uh-huh.
Never.
Nope.
I'm not in a gang. I'm
nothing about that says gang.
No, it's a fraternity.
It's a frat. Yeah, it's a brotherhood of people that like the color pink.
Yeah, look. See, I got Latin on my sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
What can I do you for, bud?
I was arrested yesterday, and a cop took something off me that she was supposed to return. I was wondering if she's around to return it.
Who is it again, sir?
Forget her name because I'm really bad with names. She was a deputy, black hair with red bows in her hair.
Ahoy, hoy.
Okay. I will go ahead.
Are you down in the cells?
Yeah.
All right, I'm right upstairs. I'll be down in like 3 minutes. Okay.
Okay. All right. All right. Okay. I will let her know once I go ahead and see her, and then give me your contact information if you can.
Hey, Roxy, I'm heading to the cells. Okay.
Have fun. Oh, wait. You need help getting in there, bud?
Yeah. I'll hang out here while you help him.
Give me a second.
If you ever need a lawyer, I've been working with your buddies on their case. Here's my information.
Which one?
Hold on. It's, I'm working with
one of my boys is fighting a warrant because he got hairline ID'd.
Yeah, I can't. Oh my god. No, I'm working. It was related to a incident where with a robbery. I'll say that much.
Okay, that doesn't narrow it down for me.
Nope, it was I forget their. I can't find them in my numbers right now. Sorry.
Now you're good.
All right. Thanks, Roxy. They need me in the cells, but yeah, well, so I've already reached out to Ari on this. She's working with others on this. So it just needs to be resolved for Benji's sake. Well, regardless, it might need to go above our heads, I guess.
It is beyond us, yeah.
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure there was a report there. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There has to have been a report. And ideally we'll have a way to, if there's a day where this type of thing's happening, a way to foolproof it.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
That it's the problem is, you know, on those days, you're standing there and you, as a lawyer, you don't have access to the report for 24 hours. So there's like very little information you're given. So it's unfortunate for everyone involved. I'd have nothing on me.
Yeah, we'll appreciate that.
All right, excuse who called me? Excuse me.
Yo, goddamn man, I need a lawyer, man.
Hey, buddy.
How you doing, man?
Good. The name's Chaz Carlson. I don't charge a dime for anything I do, especially.
Chaz Carlson.
Yep. I get you off. I get off by getting you off.
Yeah, you want to speak to me? Hey,
I got
shot in
the dick and I got a boner, so I got off.
Hey, there you go. All right, yeah. I'm gonna talk to this man with the. Like Dudley Do-Right goggles, and then I'll be right back.
My name is Sparky, man.
Spunk?
Sparky.
Sparky, alright. I'll be right back, Sparky.
I'm the only bonfire brother that went to college, man.
You look like the streamer Mr. Moon's house. Has anyone ever told you that?
Nah, man, but I appreciate it. You must be one quiet, good-looking fella, man.
Yeah, he's a good-looking fella.
Thank you, man.
All right, let's go.
God damn, what have you got going on with your hair, man? Like, man.
All right, so,
talk to me, brother.
Respond to a shark's fire call.
Be me.
And this individual here and the other one we let go was both down.
Yeah, man.
But they were claiming self-defense, which it did look like self-defense.
Oh, okay.
So we let this brother go.
Yeah.
This individual here was GSR negative, but he did have 38 joints on him, so he's looking at possession of possession of control substance.
Okay.
And that's the only charge.
That's the only charge, and he's okay. Let me just. Ideally, he'll just work with me on a guilty plea. Yeah, because there's no.
Yeah, I can barely hear you because he's on his spot, but yeah, if you can.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Now let's go in the corner. If he's willing to do I'll tell him this too. I know people are like, you have to discuss this over there, but just know my plan is just check guilty plea with them,
right.
And we'll ideally it seems like they've been cooperative, so ideally I'll see if it's a concern with his money or time, and we'll 15%. Do a reduction. Okay.
Yeah. I'll give him 15% redemption if he'll just plead guilty and get the hell out of here.
Is this what's his historical what's his history look like?
He looks like a clean guy.
I would just ask first offense 20. After that, I'm all about lower percentages. He does this again, you obviously can, you know, we have a different discussion. But
he has no past.
Okay.
I can do 20 with you. I'll meet you in the middle. Yeah,
all right.
I'm just gonna
thank
do
you.
No 25. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. All right. So I got the rundown. Seems like there's no issue with what happened there. It seems like it was a cut and dry self-defense situation that you guys were caught at. Yeah.
They put some joints in my pockets, man. They were not mine.
Yeah.
You told me I had some joints, and I promise you, man, that was not me. You can put me on a lie detector test, and I'll prove not guilty.
Well, the good news is, regardless of the joints, like you're not looking at a big charge here. Okay, hold on 1 second.
What am I looking at, man? Where'd my bird go, man?
So he just chose to, I think, plead guilty and walk out. Or actually, no, he was let go of. He had no charges because he didn't have the weed. Let me see. So, because you had greater than 9 joints, it's going to be misdemeanor possession of a controlled substance.
Yeah, but that were not mine, man. I can promise you that, man.
Oh, actually. Felony possession of a controlled substance.
I don't want to go down for something I didn't do, man. Those joints were not mine. I can promise you that.
What the way that they work here is if it's on the person... I can usually work it in situations. Say they put a gun on you and you've had no history of that type of stuff. You know, and it's clear gang activity. I can absolutely work to get that gun like stricken from the charge. What I can do here, this is your first offense. You know, they're not saying you were selling, you know, this is clearly, even if those were your joints or not your joints, they're on your person, not for like distributing or anything like that. What I talked to him about is, you know, clearly first time in here, if you're open, and you clearly love to smoke.
I like to smoke cigars, man.
I hear you.
Weed here, man.
Yeah.
The only thing I do is Craig, and that's on the weekends, allegedly, man.
Allegedly. But if you're willing to work with them on a plea here, get the hell out of here, they would do 20% off time or fine.
You know what, man? I trust you. You do you, and you get me the best as I can. Man.
Yeah. So, are you concerned about getting the hell out of? And also, how long were you here?
I was in the hospital for about 20 minutes, maybe.
Yeah, yeah.
And then here, I've only been a little bit, man.
Okay. Yeah. So we bumped it up to 20% time off or fine off. I'll see what we're looking at on both of those.
Yeah, I do, man.
Are you concerned more about money or just getting the hell out of here?
To be honest, man, both.
All right.
I'm fucking broke, man.
You're broke?
All I got is 7K to my name, man.
Okay, so maybe we want to do some fine, and let's see if given that you know you were shot down, maybe they'll be considerate on time. Okay.
I appreciate it, man. Doc Googler's man is quite nice, so he might leave me on, man.
All right.
Thanks, Peter, man.
So yeah, he's broke. And you know, can you hear me okay if I talk like this?
Yeah, I can hear you fine.
Yeah. So I you know, he's broke. I did explain to him that like. It doesn't matter if, you know, it wasn't your intent to have that shit on you, or, you know, you can say that it wasn't yours. You were found with the, like, if someone stashed on you, you know, you're found with it. It's like being in a car that you're driving and, you know, someone stashes shit and it's,
right.
You're found with it. It sucks, but you're going to be hit with it. So at this point in time, it's best if he just works with us here and gets out. You know, with that said, I think he's more concerned about the fine. He's got 7K okay. to his name. So,
yeah, you're 20 there for him.
Yeah. And I know he's in the hospital and stuff. Do you guys consider it any sort of off the top time reductions for the fact that?
No, we don't.
Yep, I had a feeling. Not a problem. Yeah. So let's just do 20% off a fine and we'll get this moving.
Officer's telling me to go, so I gotta go, man. See you in a bit, bro.
Goddamn, my boy, man. That's my boy, Lundo. Chaz, I get off by getting you off, Chaz.
You will be getting a 20% reduction off that $1,500 fine.
What do you think, man? What do I do?
So that's 20% off. So we're looking at
Hold up, I'm quite smart. I can figure this out, man. 20% of 1,500, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be $1,200.
Yeah, that's not bad.
How about the time?
Can't do nothing with the time. It's only 10 months.
Yeah.
Okay, man. Yeah.
Would you? I mean, you have to send him. I mean, he was in the hospital. Can you just hit him with the fine?
I have to send him.
Okay. You'll be in there for like, it'll feel like nothing. Do you need to get picked up there?
No, man. My brother should be there, man.
Okay.
All right.
Look, all if right, the Lord man says I'm guilty, I'm guilty as hell, man.
Yeah, these are the unfortunate situations. Now, you know, keep an eye out on your pockets and shit like that. If you're down, feel like people are putting stuff on you, just,
Yeah, man. I know for the future, man.
Yep.
Yep. Take it easy.
Take care, man.
All right. Try to wrap those up for you guys. Those are the least sticky situations on days like these. How has the gang stuff been? Have the gang wars been calming down?
Yes and no.
Tell him you got a job to do as a police officer and you have to secure the scene so for everyone's safe.
Yes, sir. All right.
Want me to let you out?
Yeah, sure. I'll go, I still haven't really bought a new suit. Wait, is this a new suit? Yeah, it is. It's nice that they can shop here when everyone lives here.
I pretty much do.
You need anything? You need any food or anything? I can go on a run for you.
No, I'm good. I grabbed some this morning. I'm good.
All right, so it seems like I'll talk to Arya, but this thing might be out of our respective pay grades if it's a just missing report from that day.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll circle back with Arya on it, and we'll see what we can do.
Alrighty.
All right, be well, Roxy. Bye. See you soon, probably. Roxy and I have come full circle. We're best buds, and we hate each other. You'll love to see it. I need to make a to-do list. I have a lot of work popping up. Which is awesome. It's very clear that this server needs, like, some good legal help. I want there to be a way for me to refer people. Like, not just people just goofing around. Because I would immediately refer folks like Maddie and Brizzo and Bacon, and obviously Bacon. Yeah. It's just tough, like the, it's such a, reliance on, Cryo. And now I can get creator Cryo. I might actually request that. But if you're a lawyer and there's an urgency to get on the server, you just reach out and they'll let you in. But I haven't had issues. Like, if you're on the reset and as long as you have, like, one layer of paid Cryo, you're good. You just click and they'll let it, like, you get in. Now, I don't know if I've had any boost because of what I've been doing. I don't know. But I need people like Bacon and James and Maddie. Like, this is such a good place to get, like, we're mixing with different people here. Normally I'd be like, you know, it's this isn't just more of the same. To-do list. Benji Adams. Assault case. Status report is still missing. Need to escalate via ARIA. Today's date is 11 slash... Today's the 29th? Holy fuck. And to me, there's nothing. What the fuck? It's been great. I was a highway. Having phones. Along the coach roads I did ride. Like, I fucking love phones. They just make doing RP easier. Like, I know. Crims and stuff might live on phones, and that might make some systems more abusable, but as a lawyer, game changer. Absolute game changer, man. I can never go back.
But I am still alive. I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. The sea I
steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound.
Oops.
But I am still around. I'll always be around, 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 and around, and around. I'll fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain. I'll be back again and again and again.
I got so much shit. This is... I didn't realize I was in an erotic country playlist. I didn't mean to be in a fucking erotic country playlist.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Edwin Ryder.
Every nigga is a star.
Pink.
Every nigga is a star. Every nigga is a star.
Of this cocoon collide, you'll slip through the cracks, hoping that you'll survive. Gather your weight, take a deep look inside. Are you really who they are lies to kill the butterfly?
They're absolutely guilty.
At first, I did love you.
That one sucks. That one sucks. IRL has to piss. Ugh. Oh, going for IRL history.
When I get signed, homie, I'm making fool. Hit the dance floor, strobe lights in a room. That's your little secretary, bitch, for the homies. Blue-eyed devil with a fat-ass mouth. I'ma buy a brand-new Caddy on Vows. Truck the hood up, two-time, two-flow. Plant them on everything, plant them on one right. Married to the game and the bad bitch shows. When I get signed, homie, I'ma buy a strap. Straight from the CIA, set it on my lap. Take a few M16s to the hood. Pass them all out on the black ones, good. I'ma put the cop to spot me by the White House. Republican run up, get signed out. Hit the press with a Cuban link on my neck. Uneducated, but I got $1 million check like that. We should never care. We should never care. Niggas money going back home. Money going back home. We should never care. We should never care. Niggas money going back home. Money going back home.
Everybody get up.
Wesley sniped your ass before 35.
Yeah. Looking down is quite a drop. Looking good when you're on top.
When you're on top, you got it.
Metaphors, leaving metaphors metaphysically in a state of euphoria. Look both ways before you cross my mind.
Saxophone noises.
Fuck you, motherfucker. You a hoe ass.
But if I
you tryna go big, nigga, you ain't shit. Walking around like you God's gift to earth. Nigga, you ain't shit.
You ain't shit.
No outfit for the fourth.
You are not
Brazilian
shit.
Brazilian wavy 28 inch. You ain't fucking with you anyway. I need a baller ass, boss ass nigga. You's an off-brand ass nigga. Everybody know it. Your homies know it. Everybody fucking know. Fuck you, nigga. Don't call me.
Ba-da-ba-ba-dee.
You don't know. You gon' look.
Free. You looking at me like it ain't a receipt, like I never made ends meet, eating your leftovers and raw meat. This dick ain't free. Living in captivity, raised my cap salary, celery, telling me green is all I need. Evidently, all I seen was spam and raw sardines.
Slash me this points at broken.
I mean, baby, you really think we could make a baby name Mercedes without a Mercedes?
This dick ain't free.
Hell fucking no. This dick ain't free.
Penta slash Penta points at most of the streamers that have a game with him.
Who's that genitals best friend? This dick ain't free. Pity the fool that made the brilliant you possible. Titty juice and pussy kept me obnoxious. Kept me up watching pornos and poverty. Apology, no. Watch you buy the dick with people less fortunate like myself. Every dog has his day. Now doggy style shall help. This dick ain't free. Matter of fact, I need interest. Matter of fact, it's 9 inches. Matter of fact, see your friendship based on
business. I didn't realize how loud it was. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't realize how loud Kendrick was. Whole world talking. Kuta. Oh yeah. Woo. What's the yams? That B? Oh yeah. I love this song. Woohoo. Rapping. Something's in the water. Woo! Wah! Yeah! Woo! Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. Oh yeah! Woohoo! Kunta! Oh yeah! Now I run the game, got the whole world talking! What are the yams? What are the yams? Who and what are the yams? Kunta. Oh yeah. Woo woo! Pardon me. Annie, are you okay? No way they're open. God damn it. No place serves. All right. Okay. All right. Hey, yo. All right. I see you. I see you. I was about to scream, but look at this. Look at that.
Okay, the
only place that serves. What do you recommend?
The big perm.
The big perm. All right. I'll take, how many foods do people usually order?
The big perm is a special.
Oh, I see. Oh, Jesus. Is it in reference to dying after you eat it?
No.
It's not? Okay, I'll buy it then.
You'll see. All right, one big perm coming right up.
All right. Looks real nice in here. You guys have done a great job.
Thank you.
Two meteorites. What's the yam? Oh yeah. Annie, are you okay? Lemon tinted with the gold plates.
All right, let me ring you up real quick.
All righty. Beep.
All right, so your payment should be on the register and your food on the tray.
I got bunnies.
Beautiful.
The tray's right here.
Hot damn.
Yup.
That's one hell. How the fuck am I supposed to dislocate my jaw and eat that? I'll figure it out.
Yeah. Hell yeah, you will.
You be well.
You too.
Gotta unlock the gawk.
I got bunnies for you.
Gotta unlock the gawk. Holy fuck. That truck is huge! Oh God. Oh. Did you guys see the size of that hamburgesa? We'll go get our money first. Should be close to 100k. Lando, a Lando, hey, hey. Stream so live. Well, what they got to do with it when I don't know the full definition of a rap image trapped inside the ghetto and not allowed to admit it. Okay, so dropping that really helped. Yeah, that definitely helped. Keep it at 6K. Gonna need to buy a house soon. Hopefully I can get that. Zoom, 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 zoom. She. How much money do we have? Wrong way. Hey, Craig. I wonder how much houses cost. Oh, I gotta pay my loan. Fuck. My credit! My credit! I should just pay off the loan. Let's go find out. I think house buying is here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, I must fucking murder that man. He took a left on a green light. The side Compton. I still think this is one of the best albums that's been released in the last 20 plus years. Such a good merger of talents. Like Thundercat, Kendrick, Dre. Such a like evolution over two albums. Seem right. Is there really no parking? Just here? That's not parking. I remember you was conflicted. Misusing your influence. Sometimes I did. This doesn't feel like parking. We'll find out. See how these cars handle it. Well. Hello? Does anyone work here? Tommy? Wait, if Aria owns the bakery, maybe I'd work her bakery. Already owned. Try again. Yeah, no shit, you idiot. Dumbass. Call Aria.
Hello, this is Aria.
Hey, Aria, it's me, Chaz.
Hi.
Got a question for you. How often does your bakery open?
Try every day.
Yeah?
Hey, what's up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was just curious, you know, like, during downtime... I wouldn't mind, you know, popping in there and opening it up and working for you. But how many business partners do you have?
It's me and Price.
I see.
You're more than welcome to have a job.
Yeah.
Right. You can do it. You can do it. You know, between You can do it between calls.
Yeah.
Main thing is, like, if you open up, you just gotta be open for, like, an hour so it doesn't look like you're on
call. Oh, okay. So just, like, pull it down, go back. Like, yeah, it's just, like,
take
there's...
Take the ad down. Yep.
I feel like that would be fun. It's a good way to also advertise. But I just feel like there's moments in the city where there's no fucking food.
Yeah. What's your seat at?
Do-do-do-da-da-da-da. La-di-di-di. 3179.
I sent you an employment offer. So the way it works is I gotta get you in something else as well so we can keep track of your hours.
Yeah, yeah.
So you make basically 50% of whatever you sell is what they owe back to you. And then, because you had to pay everything through the register, so it's documented, but then I just transfer it back to you, like the 50% of the sales back to you.
Okay.
But it's your responsibility to keep track of it. And then based off the hours worked in a week, you get an added bonus. So, like, someone that I had working last week made about $100K in 3 days.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, it was kind of dumb, especially when you start factoring in bun sales and whatnot.
It's just there's no freaking, like, food at hours. So I think that's just to be able to open it up when, you know, when it makes sense for us and get in there and do that. Yep. Okay.
There are definitely very loyal people who come by as soon as they see it open. So generally, when it goes up, it's busy. So you are welcome to open up. Let me just get you in the other thing.
I was going to say, do you have assets that you like us to tweet out and shit?
Yeah. You'll see all that.
Perfect.
I did a grocery run for it, so I'm down here now. You're more than welcome to come by.
Yeah, swing by. It'd be helpful to know how to, like, do stuff. I've never done that. I'm a lawyer. What was I going to say? Also, do you know if people work at this place that sells houses? You ever buy it? You own a house?
Nobody owns housing and nobody owns Dynastia yet, no.
Yeah, I know. We all sleep in our cars and at our jobs. Fair enough.
Yeah.
All right. I'll see you soon.
All right. Sounds good.
Bye. Oh, yeah. $100,000 selling a fucking croissant. It's a good way to continue doing RP when shit's down. And advertising myself. Fuck is it called? Own properties. And I can ask if she has, like, a deal with Stroke Masters, and if not, strike up a contract with them, because I already have a contract with them. Well, things like that. Be a little smart boy. I love it. I love it. Aria just doesn't know that I also talk shit about her bakery, saying that the croissants made me have diarrhea and bloating. And irregular. It made me extremely irregular, I think that's what I said. She doesn't need to know that part. You think I'm not gonna come out strapped for this shit? You know I is. You know I come strapped to work. Ready for that blicky to pop. I'm gonna pop that blicky. On blicky. How lovely. Bowlaganger. Bowlanger! Lang I am. Clocking in. Hey. Yo. Ah!
Hey. Let me do that.
So if I clock in, I can see stuff, right?
Yes.
Okay. Does that clock me out as my lawyer job?
It does.
Okay. What, kitty cat?
Alright, I sent you where all the assets are. And, like, just general timekeeping and whatnot.
Okay.
It's pretty straightforward. Just, kind of follow suit of what other people do in it. Like, the payments owed is where... I just try to keep everything so that way I keep track of what to pay when. I pay out every Sunday, just to keep things easy. There's also, whoever worked last did not do a good job at restocking, so I gotta figure out who that is, but there's some things missing. Generally, just restock for the next person, so that way they don't come into a poorly stocked business at the end of your shift. And the examples are on there just to give you, like, it does, you don't have to be exact, but, like, basically at least two of everything. And so there'll be some places for three.
Where'd you share this?
Oh. In email?
Got it. I never checked that. I forgot that was a thing.
Yeah,
whoa, weird. I still I don't have anything there. Well, that was my vehicle loan. Maybe it takes a minute.
Not those emails, like the government emails.
Okay.
Like where your lawyer is at.
Got it. All right. So, yeah, so you keep everything in the warmers here? Keep them nice and warm?
Yeah, so everything stays either in the warmers in the front, and then I just mimic it in the back here. And that way, when you're open, you're going to run out of things in the front, but you can just grab it from the back warmers, which are back over here. So again, same sort of deal. We keep carrot cake and cupcakes fully stocked because they're number one sellers, and then everything else has at least two sections in the warmer.
Got it. Is there a reason why they're the number one seller?
Carrot cake is really filling, and then cupcakes give you the zoomies.
Oh.
A lot of sugar.
Got it.
Yeah. This is where you can bake stuff. So you just come over here, and you can see what you need to make things in it. And this is just how you restock it in the night. If you see that you need to make, I don't know, like 20 cupcakes, you just come back here and you just grab a little bit of everything from our dry storage.
Yeah.
And the dry storage is over here.
That's cool. This is where you mix it up like a stir fry.
And this you just kind of, you look at it different.
Huh?
Look in your pocket.
Oh, you gotta look at it weird. Okay,
and
I see.
That's where all the dry storage is at. So if you have some overstock, you can throw it in there too. I think there's probably some in there now. But I just did a grocery run, so it should be fully stocked except for chocolate.
Yeah, this looks chock full of tubed icing.
Yeah, you go through a lot of icing.
Yeah, it's okay. I can make some of that on my own if needed.
No, thank you.
And do I get those socks? Is that what I wear?
Huh?
Can I wear those socks to work?
Sure.
All right.
I don't really have a dress code. I mean, my main employee thingy is here. I'll just send it to you. I should end this first, but you have no sense. It's whatever.
The fuck she? Oh yeah, message requests.
There you go. Did you get that?
I did get that.
You don't need to sign anything. It's basically just anybody working here. You agree to it.
Kitty cat. Kitty cat.
And basically, no gang colors. No. Don't steal things. Well, if you're on the clock and you're hungry, eat food. Like you're more than welcome to eat food.
Okay.
If there. I gotta warn you. Do you go to Hornbills ever?
No.
So there are employees down there at Hornbills, and they'll run in the door with golf clubs. And I told them one day this is not gonna be me working, and it's gonna be someone who they aren't expecting. But they run in the door saying this is not a robbery. But they do emphasize this is not a robbery, but it could scare you.
Okay. Yeah, I do. I am. You know, I come strapped.
No, you don't. You shouldn't need that. If you get scared, you just come in here and lock the door. It's fine.
Okay.
If they run in and say this is not a robbery, just all right. What would you like? Or how many croissants would? We don't sell croissants. That's the biggest thing. So sometimes they just want a croissant. You have to make a croissant or just keep a few for them.
Oh, okay. We make croissants, but we don't sell the croissants.
Yeah. Well, we make them for deliveries in case people need to do deliveries, which. It's very good passive income if you can get someone.
I was gonna say, do we have any deals with businesses such as like one of my clients, Stroke Masters?
No.
They're super
they
close.
They have a food truck. They are. They have a food truck, and they had never
talked to them.
No, we don't. I mean, yeah, nothing's out there. I guess corn bills, we do things with. We do cater for them a little bit. And it's more or less just give them fair pricing. Like,
right.
Yeah. Nothing too crazy, but okay. You guys can get paid too. Yeah, I don't know. It kind of just runs itself. It's really the ads and stuff. I put the menu up on the front and just the wind blows it away every day.
Yeah. Oh, so you throw like what we've got up here.
All this is listed in that thing that I emailed you.
Perfect. Pricing and all that. Mm-hmm. And then if I were to ring someone up, it's just, it's pretty much automatic in there.
Yep. You just put in, so the reason that you put in will always be your name. So that way I keep track of what you...
Of what, who's selling what? Okay.
But I also want you to keep track of it because you tell me how much I owe you. That's just basically if they come back and say...
Got it. So it would be register payment?
Yes.
If I do this, can I then do remove payment if yep. I want to do a test? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, go ahead.
Penis.
Oh, there is one thing you can break, actually. If you're ever baking stuff,
yeah.
Sometimes before the oven is done baking, if you step away and try to get in a warmer, then it will lock everybody out of that warmer.
Oh.
The warmer, just the door gets jammed.
Okay, so just be patient. Just assume it needs time. Okay.
Yeah, you'll know when everything is done baking. It'll be
awesome.
With that. Yeah.
Very, very unique.
Job.
Yeah.
It's an old building.
Yeah, I like it. I like the interior too. Super clean.
Yeah.
What's Bollinger?
That I think it's a bakery and patisserie. Those are the two words.
Okay, in French.
Or a baker and a pastry shop, but yeah.
Got it. Crazy Frenches.
I'm not good at speaking French.
Yeah, me neither. Other than chocolat bleu.
Yeah.
And all and baguette.
You're doing great. You can, I mean,
thank
you.
Don't
insult people, but, you know, you're trying.
I'm not insulting anyone.
No, I mean.
I'm not from Kansas. I don't insult other people.
What is with you in Kansas?
Fuck Kansas!
Who hurt you?
You don't want to know.
Okay, that's my drink thingy.
Can I cry into one of the bread loaves?
If you buy it.
I don't. No, never mind.
Okay. You'll be okay.
I'm fine.
Alright. Bun sales. If someone comes to you says they want buns, they're $10 each. So
yeah, you said buns are popping off. What is that?
Mm-hmm. So we supply buns to Up and Adam, Burger Shot.
Oh, okay.
Basically, if a place needs buns, they have to buy it from us.
That's fucking sick.
Yeah, it's not like I try to lower the price down as much as possible to be fair and reasonable on both sides. So that every time I deliver, I'm like, are you okay with this? The price is okay, or you know,
but $10
when I don't think that's a big hit on their profit.
I got like what, 5 of those mega burgers that look, you gotta like dislocate your jaw. That was what, $3,000-$4,000 for that rig. So you're barely making a dent into their profit.
Yeah, that's I'm hoping so. I try to touch base to make sure, but so they generally buy 1 to 2,000 at a time. So it's either $10,000 to $20,000.
Hell yeah.
And then you get half of that.
Yeah.
So, like Justin, one thing that he'll do when he's working is he'll just start going around, comes in or call out to the restaurants to see if they're needing any buns.
Okay. Do we have those? Are those numbers in the hand employee handbook that you provided? Yeah. Perfect. Yeah. That's great. I'm curious if like that's what I'm saying. I'm curious if like I can check in with Gomi and see if like that team down there at their food truck if they need anything like that, like bread. Or even any of the like patisserie, like the cupcakes or stuff. They want to feature that, like a collab.
Yeah, our espressos are insane.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
We do like 2,000 for 30 things, the cheapest in the state or in the city.
Exactly.
Same prices out of state.
Oh, so so like a business, that, you know, they're another business, yeah. So that you do friendly like discounts like that. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
You wouldn't mind me reaching out on the behalf and then connect them with you.
Not at all.
Awesome.
Yeah, the less work I have to do, the better.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I know what you do.
Barty
yeah.
is keeping me freaking nuts lately.
I know, and I have so much more shit to ask you, like subpoena stuff, so.
Yeah, yeah. What else was I gonna say? Drinks. Oh yeah, combos are there.
So pretty much this stuff, they'll order off the fixed menu. And then just throw in the price, add it up, manual entry, that's that. Awesome.
Now I've had people come and say, can I get a sweet stack, but can I do, can I do 25 desserts and no drinks? Like, and you know, just work within reason of
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because basically get creative with them.
Drinks are free, yeah. Yep. But as long as it's fair, then it's fair. I don't mind.
Do you mind if I try making it? So how much does one bake thing make? I don't want to overstock.
Don't make dough. Yeah, don't make dough. Dough, you make 1,000.
Holy shit.
Yeah, so you never, only if like there's a big bun order should you make dough.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, so it tells you here. So like 5 croissants, okay. Yeah, the recipe guide's pretty straightforward. Okay. Mm-hmm. So if I wanted to, but here's the thing. So like we have pre-made dough already, mm-hmm. most likely. So if I wanted to make a croissant, I'd grab 5 pieces of dough and 5 pieces of flour. So, or 5 pieces of sugar and then mix that up here. Five bags, excuse me.
Grab like half of everything that I generally use in cooking, like for food.
Yeah.
And then I come over here and make all the food that I need, and I put all the food stuff away. Then I get the stuff for drinks, come over here and make all the drinks. But I just, like, get, like, a half of a bag. And
yeah. So say, like, I needed to make 20 croissants. Could I grab the ingredients to make 20 and do that in one fell swoop, or would I have to make 5 at a time?
Yeah, you can make 20.
Oh, awesome. It's just telling me the ingredients that would I would need to make 5, and then, much like cooking, you just double the ingredients.
Well, yeah, if you go up to the corner with the little pluses on the tablet, you can get as many croissants you want.
I see.
It's like 4 batches.
I see. Yeah, I see that. Awesome.
But I never worry about like the exact amount, just because it's...
I just wanted to have more fun. This helps me out prepare for Onyx.
Like I said, just go back there, grab a handful of everything, and come over here and bash it out.
This is so cool. Such a good idea that you and Price did this, like this, just like a money printer. Well, yeah, I shouted at Uwu early. I go there every day. I think I told you this. I go there every day. And I came here once and you guys were closed, so I got mad. But I went to Uwu and I tweeted out, if they wanted to give me ownership interest, I would open up and anytime that I'm not in the cells. And some dipshit responded, it's already spoken for. I was like, yeah, that's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying I'm going to buy Uwu. I'm saying, like, give me opportunity to work there and I'll do it because you're never fucking open. That's why I called you. It's so dumb that, like, there's so little places in certain areas that are actually available for food.
Well, the issue right now is the tablet is semi-broken to where you can't fire people and... not everybody can wake up.
Yep.
So I'm very limited on how many employees I can have, and a lot of them just really don't aren't able to. So it's a whole mess right now with the tablet.
Okay. Just like the MDT tablet stuff in general. Okay.
Exact same thing. The company managers are a little weird. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I can hire one more, I think.
Okay.
But yeah, it's been a pain lately with just having people around to open. It's not that they want to open, it's just they can't be around.
Okay. Well, you got me. I'm going to be here for a good bit. So, like, in general, I'm usually going to be around, you know, what is that? After the afternoon rain parts. Until about like this time, a little bit later during the week. Yeah. So, it's now that I don't have pneumonia.
You too?
I had it, yeah. That's why I wasn't
Price
here for so long.
Hospital.
Yeah.
Price was out of state in a hospital from it.
Yeah. I don't know why. It's fucking, like, there's some real nasty shit going around right now.
Damn.
Yeah. So I was back, I flew back to New York and caught something there that gave it to me. So I was sidelined there for a bit before I could get back here.
I'm glad you're doing good.
Thank you. Yeah. They need me in there. I don't, because we're off the lawyer clock, I won't tell you anything now, but just know there's chaos in a lot of things. Like missing reports that I have to take to court, so they don't know what to do other than escalate it beyond us.
Yeah.
But like,
I deal with them. Yeah, no, I'm 100%.
You'll deal with that. You'll help with that. Okay.
No, I won't help. I don't know what to do with it.
Like, yeah, so that feels like a Price situation, right?
No, Price can't do it. Like, everything is broken right now. Like,
so we just have to hit pause on everything.
I don't think so. I think with intent, we can.
It's tough.
It needs to go to the commissioner. Commissioner needs to be able to get these reports to us, basically. Actually, okay. Let me call him. Let's see what he'll say.
He hates you?
No, he doesn't hate me. He might hate me. I don't know.
I know. That's me and the sheriff. Mix it up like a stir fry. Made up.
Okay, so I have lawyers who are trying to file
appeals
and whatnot.
Have lawyer.
But with the MDT issues, they can't get the case because the cases are linked to their clients. Do you know of any way around this? So they're not able. So if you look up some people, their cases are not linked to them in the MDT.
Tell him Benji Adams.
Like Benji Adams. Adams?
Benji. Yeah.
B-E-N-G-J-I.
B-J-I. B-E-N-J-I.
And he has an appeal, right? But no one can find where he was actually arrested. Maybe not an appeal. Did he plead not guilty?
Yeah, just to one charge. Assault with deadly.
Yeah. So you, B-E-N-J-I, if you look him up in the MDT, you don't see anything, any incidents.
Could be under Benjinald. I'm not going to say that.
And this isn't the only one. I mean, there's a lot of people that where things just aren't getting linked. But it's not anyone's fault. I think the MDT is just seven. Mm-hmm. Like... Oh.
But I'm going to RP it out like it's their fault.
Yeah. When was he arrested, Chaz?
The 26th.
The 26th. And he was sent to jail, but nothing is on there. I can give you another example. And Justin Rizzo. You're not going to like that.
Aria's fucking great.
He said
she's
that he
really
got pulled
good.
Over the other day, and the cop told him he didn't have a record. And he's like, yeah. So
I don't think she streams either.
Linking their stuff to their name. So
when she's on Onyx.
The lawyers.
Chaz, let's get her into Onyx.
In detail, please.
What's that?
Can you write this up in detail, please?
Yep. 1 second. All
right. I got you. All right. We'll take care of it. All right. Appreciate you.
The fuck. Oh, yeah. I'm not a lawyer right now. Shit.
No. So I don't need you. I need you to write it up in detail elsewhere.
Got it.
Okay. But yeah, so that's how you bake. That's where stuff is kept once it's cooked. That's where stuff is kept once it's cooked. And then you run the register. And then everything, money just flows. I will say all my money that I do get, it goes back to employees. I try to keep $300K in the account. So what happens is you get 50%, which usually that's about it. But at the end of the week, basically our bun sales, like the 50% is the profit side of it, right? So I pay for the ingredients and the other 50% is the profit. At the end of the week, usually with the money from the bun sales, I pay based off the hours that you work.
I'll just take commission. I'm just here to, because I'll be in here doing limited hours. I'm here to just help out, okay?
For every 5 hours you work, you get an extra $10K a week. So up to $40K, I think.
Completely up to you. Just know I'm here to help out and be a part of this because it's fun side gig. Also, network opportunities, chat with clients, that type of shit. So, yeah, like, I'm here for commission work. You don't have to pay. Save that for for the business itself. You can keep me off of that pay hour rate, okay?
Everyone will get it.
Okay.
It'll get transferred to you. I do all the payments. So when you put in the payments that you're owed, so let's say you sell.
Chaz, don't pay me.
Worth of goods while you're here. You just go in the thing that I told you, put your state ID and 10K.
Okay.
Because that's 50% of it. And then I'll just transfer it to your account when I'm around or when price is around. We're around a whole lot. Justin's around a whole lot. He's a manager here.
Okay.
But I just made him manager so he can go grocery shopping. But he can still pay out. I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah, this is cool. Yeah, I'm going to give it a shot tomorrow when I have some more time to do this.
Absolutely. Well, welcome.
Woohoo! you need me to write something down in detail, you said?
It needs to go to the tech department of the MDT.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'll do that, yeah.
Alright. But, yeah, because he saw it. I used the person that he hated the most. But, yeah, it's definitely an issue because it's... Yeah. Okay. I know what you're talking about. He knows what you're talking about. But
yeah, it's, you know, it's... We can do it, too. It's like, I don't want to add additional, like... I don't want to sue the PD if we can just have this fixed. You know what I mean? If the tech wizard at the MDT company is going to fix it for us.
That's it. I mean,
honestly, there's two routes here.
Well, I mean, the PD isn't doing anything malicious if...
No.
Yeah.
But, you know, we have to roll with the cards we're dealt.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's cool. True. But let me know if you have any issues with this. Doors don't have to stay locked. You can lock them if you want. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, because people can't really mess with stuff. No. Yep. Okay. All right.
I'm going to go back to the courthouse. All righty.
Well, I got
to
go catch my flight. See you later. Bye. All right. Two job, Chaz. Two job, Chaz tonight. I'm just on. I've been on the streets too long. Looking at you from the outside, and they sing the same old song about how they was always the cleanest. I beg the difference. I must have missed them. I'm not involved. I'd rather diss them. I'd rather call. Oh, you put your wall up. Cause when I come around, demolition go. Thank you. I like the Pink Boys. The Pink Boys fucking roll. The Pink Boys are funny. Seems kind of slow right now at this point. I think there might have been a big fucker that got on because I'm losing viewers. I think the fucker may have launched. The fucker. I remember you was conflicted. It's okay, it's time for me to go play FIFA and prepare to eat food. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. Get out of the car, dipshit. Ah! Zaza! Guys, it was fun. We had another good day on Prodigy. Another good day on Prodigy. Ooh-hoo. I will be around tomorrow. I think. Probably a shorter day. Here. Have a good one, guys. Okay.